So if you're divorced and you've been married, or if you were married to your ex-spouse for 10 years or longer, and you're currently still unmarried, you can actually claim Social Security benefits based on your ex-spouse's Social Security record.